Hello everyone, my name is Kisha Game. Welcome back to an episode of Europa Universalis 4 as friends. So right now we are going to declare war on Castile very soon. See, I have my troops prepared, but I'm waiting a little bit to gain some more manpower. Cambresis. Yeah, I want to call this, please. State. Yeah, state is province. I've called this. Should not call this. Want to give this to my subject and I just stupidly called it. Yeah, it's fine. I kind of have a plan with Iberia. With like I want to annex them, but see. I'm going to in the end to vassalize them. And just let them, Patrick compatibility. Portugal will intervene, yeah. Pope! Ah, shit, Pope. I need to call Aragon again. I need to promise them lands. Please, curry favors. I have 79 and they still don't want to join. Aragon is... Not yeah, they are in loans. Yeah, I think I can defeat them by myself. It's just okay. They are all AI after all, and they are in Morocco. Maybe I want to save Morocco, and I'll just let them. Small subject. Let me. I'm going to. No, I don't want to lose. I'm going to let them subjects in maybe in Huelva in Sevilla. Castile, or maybe it will be bigger, and Portugal, I'll let them across the provinces, so, and I'll let them to colonize. That's all. That's the grand plan. It's just the best thing. Should take... What's the combat with? Just wondering. 24. Should just take... Let... Yeah. And these guys will go in the other... stack. Okay, you go and defeat the rebels, please. And I'll let them a small subject because the provinces, and I'll let them do the whole colonization thing for me. Yay! The greatest plan. It's not like a lot of people did this before, but yeah. It was not in my strategy, but it's great. Like one of the easiest thing to do, and they'll just colonize for me. After that, I can annex them, and boom, I'll just gain the colonies. Yay! And I'm not, because I don't really want to colonize. No, just don't like really to colonize. Just telling you, because you need to look at the colonies as well. You need to send troops in there. I just not. I don't really like it. And I'll just let these guys be a small subject, but they will go and colonize. Because ideas, look, Castile took exploration already. They see, and Portugal has already expansion as well. So they are just ready to start colonizing. Yeah, maybe I'll let some more provinces so they'll have money to do that. Yeah, okay, I think we are going at war. Call province. Yeah, let's call them just if we can. Brittany is not going to join. They. You have some claims, Orense and Zamora. Maybe go by my claims. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, let's just go with the subject's claims. Can go. What's the war goal? Orense. Go and take Orense, please. Let's go there. My subjects. Yeah, we have Regency, okay. How's my queen? Oh, 2-0. Oh my god, it's bad. Oh, yeah, my queen is bad as... Yeah. I don't like this combination. Just telling you, I don't like it. Yeah, Portugal is in the war. Now you go straight to Lisbon. Oh, look at this general. Wasn't this good on siege? I should took this general. Have general just six siege, guys. Six is just from an event, but I haven't seen this. Six general on siege. Have you seen this, guys? Just look at this. It's beautiful. Just beautiful. I haven't seen a 12 siege general since I'm playing EU4. Yeah, it's just going to siege them so fast with this general. Yeah, I think it's from events, not from army tradition. Did I took the... I did not took this. So I'm going to take it. I want it. Yep. This is giving army tradition. Oh yeah, it costed. That's not... Who is enforcing? Meatens... Where are these Meatens separatists? Oh my god. Oh, shit, Reba. Shit. No, I... Just haven't seen them. It's 25 to build. Seriously? Give me some burger loans, please. Can take them. Where is the burger loans? No. Yeah. Not going to cancel. Cancel it. Let's just build one stack. Going to send it to... Yeah, I've took their territory from England. Lost stability. So that's boosted. Can took the next diplo idea. Let's just take it. Just one more diplomat. Oh, and diplo relations. Great. See now my diplomatic. I need to get rid of the Pope. I should get this general to these guys. I love him. How old is he? He's just 21, guys. He's 21. 21. Ah, I love it. I love it. Yeah, let's take prestige, please. Our autonomy is increasing. No, it's not. It's not. Yeah, Castile is coming. Yeah, they've took all of Morocco. Just going to make an ugly peace deal. Just stay the Pope. Let's just make defensive edict. Maybe they'll not siege this fort. Till I can go there. Come on. 71! Ah, it's 71. Holy orders. Siege of Malaga. Let's go and defeat the Pope. Still occupied. Let me go and defeat these guys. This general is... I think I'm going to... I'm not going to go with this general. I don't want him to die in battle. Just get one more. Let's try one more. This guy is okay. Yeah, I can get rid of this guy. And no, this guy I can keep. Let's get rid of this guy. Yeah, that's fine. I'm going to keep this guy. I'm not going to use my very great general because I don't want him to die. Not so stupid, guys. Not so stupid. Yeah, I'm letting the Pope siege that, even if probably it's not a good idea. But I want to stack wipe the Castilians. Yeah, they sieged it. Just want to stack wipe these guys. I don't want that general to die. Let's be real, you don't want a so good general to die. Like, I'm sieging things with him so fast. Just say the Pope. Just... Okay, I think I can peace Portugal out. Yeah, I siege the capital. No, I'm not going to pillage capital. Break your... Yeah, break your alliances with everyone. Morocco. Don't... Yeah, they took some territories. Money. Oh, yeah, great. And go out, please. Lot of money. Yeah, they made an ugly peace deal. That's fine. They're going to become my subjects. Establish Baragon, holy orders. Yeah, just you can do this, I think. Holy orders, interesting. I don't know about those things. I don't know what this is. Oh, Hungary lost to Poland. Are you kidding me, guys? My allies are just losing against... fine. Can go... Oh, these guys are just... Black flagged. Let's go and maybe pretend we are going to Cadiz. Yeah. Maybe I'm... F3 the AI. They have just bad generals. They did not get stack wiped. I'm going to stay with the troops there, and if they want to come back, I'm just going to get to stack wiped. Let's go with this 16k, defeat the Pope. Forgot to send this. Send this, please. Send this. How close? 94! Fast! Please, fast! Go there! Come on! Siege it down! Oh yeah, now it's almost zero. Great. Yeah, just my puppets are... Puppets. Sorry, I'm used to... Let's go and siege Rome. I need to get the Pope out. I can get a lot of things in this peace deal. Like I want... I'm going to transfer my claims to my subject. This can go to Asturias because they have claims on it. And Zamora, the rest is going to me. So the rest is just going to me. This is going to subject. Have claims on this. I don't want to take things from the Pope. Just too much aggressive expansion. See, this is not the best. Let's make maybe take. If I'm taking max, that's a little bit too much. Yeah, I'm a little bit of improving and this should be okay. And I'm taking a lot of Spain. So let me see where I should start improving. I should start annexing. I can't. I'll get back this guy then, please. Yep. And let me see. I'm going to start. Flanders. This Flanders. You are Flanders. Improve relations. Let's go and take Cadiz as well. Just need to go and take Rome. Yeah, and put my generals. Take Rome in 2 months. Yeah, I don't have artillery on this stack. I should stand the stack with artillery. This switches these guys, but it's fine. It's just. Loans. Do I have 4% loans? No, just 1%. I'm not really going to repay them. Just going to invest more money. I should just state that these guys are raiding me. I'm probably going to take Tunis. Extend the loans because I don't really care about them. Just because they're cheap. Look, I'm paying interest 2.57. Not some money, but not a lot. Just not a lot. Man, take Rome. See how fast I'm just sieging them. Yeah, I even have this fort. Can I peace out the Pope? No, they are on high altitude. I just need to siege Rome. Come on. Yeah, siege Rome. Can I get something like... I don't know. Come on, let's take... no, I'm not going to pillage capital. Break your relations with Castile and Portugal. And that's all. Money, please. And that's all. Go out. Now I can peace Castile. So yeah, you can come back. I'm going to improve a little bit more with the guys who can join the coalition. Holland, you like me actually, so just need to improve with you a little bit. And who else? Liege. Yeah, I'm going to peace out and improve with them after this. Give me money. Oh yeah, if I could, I can do 100% peace deal. 500 ducats. See this? Great friends. I'm not going to core something. I'm going to keep... let's make just some beautiful borders. I'm going to give my subject more provinces. Asturias, but I can't give them lands. Sportive. Yeah, let's just give them. I can't. Why have I loyal them? Just because it make more of them loyal. Let's just sell them provinces. Or let them like this. They look fine. I'm going to see if I can release other subjects. Who I'm going to rival? Not Poland. Not Aragon. Mamluks? Yeah, just that they don't matter. The Ottomans like me, guys. I can't even get an alliance with them. And Poland. Can start improving relations with the Poles, actually. Get out of my subject. Start annexing the subject. Just let me see how I can release. Gascony? No, no, no. I don't care about these guys. Leon. Yeah, so I'm going to sell more provinces to my subject. Let's just sell more provinces to them. You'll get Palencia. Get it. I'm going to give this and then establish a new subject. I'm not going to have a subject which have a whole Iberia. I am going to have more subjects. Yeah. And Rajosha I'm going to keep. Okay, and release Leon. Salaman Kue Hainaut, yeah. I think Leon is the single thing. I'm going to give them everything. Castile. Give them this. And I'm going to keep just those two provinces because this I'm going to core. Or no, I'm not going to core. Ah, okay, this event. Okay, this is interesting. Hungary is fighting Austria and Bohemia because, oh yeah, I can make Austria be so powerful. So be it. I'm going to fight them. Okay, and I can sell them Segovia as well. Going to fight Austria, guys. Hope it's going well. Hope it's going well. I'm going to help Hungary. Just get my troops. Get my troops to France and I'm going to accept. Let's just accept. I'm going to fight Austria. Ah, oh, my God. I'm fighting Aragon. Austrians. Just the Austrians. I'll just reallocate them after the war. And I'm going to ally the Poles because they are rivals with the Ottomans. Yeah, I'm going to rival the Poles. If I'm going to keep the alliance with Hungarians, let's go back to France. Go to there, please. Military advisor, he was cheaper. Yeah, he was. So let me just do this. And put him back. Yeah, that's better. Go back. Varas enter coalition, Legions enter coalition. Yeah, I have some aggressive expansion. England is one on. Oh, they joined the coalition. Not the best, but I think I can. I'm fine with that. Okay, I think we should recruit more troops, I think. Let's go. Start coring this. I'm ahead in tax. Going probably to. Yeah, I should go and take out Aragon fast from out of the war. Skip some stacks in this place just to not. I have 2000 ducats. Look how. See how much money I'm making from just taxes? Yeah. I'm going to try getting Aragon very fast out of the war. Yeah, I kind of want to fight battles as well. Probably. Yeah, maybe I should send this stack as well. I have some troops in this stack. Should go and help Hungary, but no. I'm just stupid and not helping Hungary. No, I just want to go. Yeah, let's just go and beat. Go and beat the... This is the big battle. Going to reinforce. Go there. Yeah, they retreated. Yeah, now I think I'm going to... Probably going to send the stack to Hungary. Yeah. And you are staying in France, my boy. You are going to Poland, please. First, go to Poland. Ideas. Should I take this? No, because I'm going to next my subject. Let's just not take it. Yeah, see, I'm just expanding. I know I'm going to stop with the expansion just because I'm at war. I have a coalition. Which doesn't attack me at all. I hope they don't attack me. If they attack me, I don't know if I can defeat them, but it's just going to be so expensive. Just go and fight Justinus. Probably need more stacks. Hungary doesn't have a shit. I don't know where. Hungary has troops, but they're in France. Ah. Burgundy is going to attack. Oh my god, no, the coalition. No, don't attack us. Oh yeah, it's not great. It's not great. Probably have the coalition attacking us. Just go try to help Hungary. Austria has aggressive expansion on me. Not enough. Yeah, and the coalition attacked. How big is it? It's not so big. Just need to get... Yeah, okay. Austria is coming in big numbers. My navy should really stay in port. Please stay in port. Stay in port. It's just... I can't really do much. These guys are just... No, they're not coming. I'm going to defeat the Austrians in one battle. Great. It's going to re-siege Budapest. I'm going to build more stacks. Win one more 10k of artillery in this place, please. In southern France. And, yeah, I'll fight the coalition. It's just not really. It's a little bit hard, but I think it's not the hardest thing. Should not focus. I'm just having so bad ruler. And let me just. Yeah, let's just see. I don't have the 6-6 general. I should have. Aragon is just. Go in the north, please, and stay there. Maybe I'm going to scare them a little bit. But I need more troops. But yeah, my puppets are with. See, they are having troops. And if I'm building some siege pesh back, which is great, but look how much troops the Austrians have. Maybe the best thing which I can try is getting my this general going to Vienna and just siege Vienna. That's all. That's probably all I can make. Yeah, and it's just going to be so fast, we'll just see. We'll go. My, that's going to expire. That's fine, it can expire. Yeah, just have the autonomy. Up a little bit, okay. Let's go. Siege of Vienne. Yeah, just siege Vienne. Guys, siege Vienne. They siege pest again. Let's go and siege pest. Oh, I don't want to beat a battle with. Oh my god, the Ottomans! Ottomans attacked Hungary! No! Let's just go. I want to defeat them, but I don't have the troops. Cheaper advisor. Discipline. That's just going to be better. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I'm just looking. I'm risking going in battle. Yeah, I'm going to lose. Yeah. I needed more troops. Just piece of shit, Austria. I've got with no generals in the battle, and I'm now going to lose because I got no generals. I'm just stupid, guys. Just these stupid moves. really going to tell. Can get this general and this guy is really can get together and get this general. Please just go there. Should piss the Austrians out. Austria, do you want me to piss you out? No, you don't. He's going to take Pest again. Put my general and take Pest again. Just because I can take Pest back. Going to risk another battle, but with a good general. 254. This is 6. This is just better. 643. Yeah, get this guy. Let's see if you can win. I shift consolidated. Let's go. Yeah, this time is successful. This time I have a success. Just take back Pest. Yeah, I just can't stay in this war. Hungary, you are destroyed. I'm going to get other allies. Ah, see what Aragon did to me? Just naughty. Naughty, guys. Let's go in. Vienna. Probably need to go and siege Aragon out. Yeah, let's just abandon Hungary. I'm going to Aragon. Need to siege them. And piece them out. And then I'm going to piece out Austria. I don't know. Yeah, they're probably going to take this. But I'm going to ally the Poles. Just love me, see? I'm going to break the alliance with Hungary. Just can't stay with them. Just go in the north. Yeah, coalition is really easy to get rid of them. Yeah, the Ottomans are sieging that, but this is not my war. I'm going back. Austria doesn't want to let me out. I have a lot of minus war score. I need to go and siege Aragon's capital, and then I'm going probably to peace out. I'm saying I can get new allies. Yeah, I'm not going to take any ideas. I have to take the tax. You can go and take my Tova power general and go and siege. Go and siege their capital in like 2 months. Go. I mean, if I have this general, I'm just going to use him. Yeah. How is my army tradition? It's 65. That's fine. Battle of Bah. This stack. Why my stack? Okay. Maybe I can. Should try to sneak out. Ah, the Siege of Dijon, yeah. Yeah, so I should try to piece out the coalition. Okay. This war is just... I'm going in battle with the general. Siege of Valencia. Can take this great guy. Siege of Valencia, great. Let's go and fight the Austrians. Great. Go and fight the Bavarians. Oh, shift consolidate first. Please, go. We won. Great. Yeah, so the war is over. They didn't end up in a personal union. That's just better. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay, I can get the alliance with the Poles. After all, I'm going to get an alliance with the Poles. Yeah. Just go out. I can get the alliance back. Just with these guys. Yeah, I'm just going to decimate the coalition right now. Let's just go. Business getting unhappy. This guy said my great general. Let's just keep him. Not really engage in battles because he might get killed. And I don't want this so good general to get killed. Yeah, Scar, oh my god, England took part of Scotland. Well, at least if they come with navies in Europe, is just going to stack up them, just hurt them a lot. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Let's go, this is one siege, so not the greatest general. This two siege. Yeah, take this guy and go and siege things. And no, you just stay in this place. I have minus 21, I'm losing money. Siege of Auxerre, let's go to French Comte. Austria just insulted me. Yeah, I'm going to insult you, but yeah, when I don't have PP for projection, but I have from wars. So I'm fine. Want to peace out, come on when I can. I still have some time to go. Just need to siege things. Just need to siege. Ah, oh, England came in there. Yeah, let's just speed things up. Come on. Speed things up. Yeah, you don't know with what speed I'm getting you sieged. You don't know, I have a great speed. Yeah, probably now. Not yet. Okay. Get other general then. Yeah, now. See, now I can peace out. Money? He wants for some money. Just 66 assets. Yeah, that's all for the coalition. Yeah, now I need to recover. Yeah, not... And... See, I did really not lose a lot of things in this wars. Yeah, monster, doesn't matter. Let's ally Polish, the Poles. I'm going to finally start annexing these guys. Get back this guy, get back this guy, please. Great that my regency is ending. Yeah, I don't want to extend the regency, absolutely not. Turn off the armies. Yeah, we don't have the best... Leon, yeah, we don't really have the best income, we should fix the income. Let's build things with the money. Have the autonomy get down. Yeah, we'll just have a better balance. Just have a big army and I can delete from the army. Not exploit, I want to build things. Come on, where is that button? Yeah. Production, trade, clay, that's all. Churches, production, let's just see which that gives me more money. This please build barracks. Build in there and in there please. More of those things and churches, the rest. Good. Now I just have minus 0.80. Yeah, things are going good, I can say with the... It's just the best general. Yeah, he's 29, but I have 72 army tradition. And see, I have army professionalism is 10 already. Yeah, I'm not going to start drilling my armies. I don't have enough money. Let's take this stack. I'll take this in a minute. You have Golden Era. Great. Great. Yeah. Yeah, we're slowly getting... Let's get this lands back. With Aragon. They're calling me in a war. Oh my god, seriously. Yeah, okay, let's do it. The Ottomans are not in it. That's okay. going to sit this out. Please go north. Yeah, I have minus 11 balance with the Armistone ban. Stay turn off. Finally. My air took over. Going to marry everyone who wants to marry. Poland, you are married with me. I'm just marry my subjects to get a wife. Now why everyone is married with me? That's not good. I need a wife. Yeah, I'm just probably going to get wife by event. Prestige is fine, it's increasing. That's great. Still doesn't have an heir, but yeah, it's just 15. Doesn't matter. Yeah, if my king dies, Jagiellon is going to succeed Poland. Poland! But yeah, alliance with Poland is just a good thing. Yeah, I'm making money, see? I'm making money. Not a lot, but I'm going to... The buildings are building. Why the buildings are not building? Spend so much ducats on them and they are not. Where are the buildings? They should build. Why are they not building? Don't say to me that they cancelled because of I don't know what. Say the innovativeness, guys. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm going to. No, don't stay this. Tech cost. Great. Take this tech as well. To be up in text. Okay guys, but that was all for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next episode. Goodbye.